And now he's playing cards with his homies. The game from the Argentinian game, that the biggest liar wins. Yeah, you have to be a liar to win.
I'm proud of him, man. He deserves all the credit, you know. He worked his ass off through camp. He went through the cold mornings. He went into the cold water. You know, it was cold, wet, miserable almost every day, especially through this through the winter. So, but he did it, and it just, you know.
What's next for you now? A little vacation or back to the gym Monday?
No, go back to the gym, man. You know what? Our goal is, Robert and I always said, is putting RGBA on the map, and that's what it's about. We want to bring more fighters. We want to just show that we're producing a different kind of fighter, a different kind of boxer. A complete, well-rounded boxer, you know, from the science into all the way to the boxing. So this is a dream come true. 13 years, on and waiting, and it turned out almost as good as it could get.
Tremendous job by you, Alex. Great job by Robert Garcia. Not only was he in shape, but he had a great game plan. The jab, like he was boxing. And we'll see what happens next.
Thanks to all the fans, all the supporters. Alex and I fucking love you guys, man, for all the support and believing in us. I mean, it's unreal, man. It's just so good to be part of that community there right now. We're top of the food chain.
What was it like? What was it like to be in a corner with so many people? The energy.
Yes, top of the food chain.
How was it?
Yes, top of the food chain.
What was it like being in the corner? Working the corner.
It was unbelievable. Really. I mean, you know, just looking at the massive thing. I've been in big fights before.
Of course. I've been 120,000 people.
Yeah, I've seen some of the biggest fights ever. But this was, the crowd was unbelievable. The noise. I think we went hoarse because we were trying to yell over the crowd. But I think, again, you know, you have one idiot who says that it's a complete mismatch and what a waste of time. And Marcos goes out there and just shuts him up. But the new overthrows the old, you know, and it's showing all over. You know, Showtime over HBO, Al Heyman, Richard Schaefer over Bob Arum. You know, this is just a whole new era of fighters. And you know what? I want to say a special thanks to the MGM, a special thanks to Richard Schaefer, to Al Heyman, to helping us, giving us everything we needed. You know, it's honestly been one of the first fights that I've had not interferences from managers, from interferences from our promoter, you know, distracting us, you know, trying to sabotage our camp. And you know what? It was just unbelievable. And again, thank you. You guys are the best.
Robert Garcia is a great trainer. He's a former champion. He has a boxing mind, but he's also a great motivator. And I heard someone said, I was hearing in the corner, he was like, Maidana, don't lose this round. Next round, he got up and did it. What are the stuff that Robert tell him in the corner?
You know, he's a champ. He's a former world champion, and he knows what it takes. That when you have to dig deep in those rounds, there's nobody's gonna know what that's like. And he needed to hear it from him. He did what he did. That's what makes him one of one of the best trainers out there.
Maidana was in a very rough, brutal fight for 12 rounds. Look at his face.
Robert did a lot of defense, man. I mean, he was moving, he was slipping, he was bending his knees, he was bobbing, he was weaving.
And now people want to follow you on Twitter at Ariza Fitness. And Alex, keep up the great job. Maidana? Oh yeah, I don't want to disturb him. He's playing. I don't want to ruin his flow.
You'll break up his life.
There you have it. Stay tuned. FuseReport.com. I'm Lasek. Back reporting. Let's see.